Hello. Two weeks I don't made video because of my job. Okay, so Monday today is again, and I remember, and I hope you also remember, that on November 9, Shannon Green made video what called Be an Art Omad Artist about vintage cigarette art machine. And Shannon gave on description box link to site about this machine. And when I will saw that video, I will think that this is really cool idea to make art box. I saw and I forgot about this. But on today morning, I don't remember what exactly craft video I will saw again that some person sent another person this art box. So I think on today morning that I tried to make sometimes ago this box, so I must make. If I want, I must make. So today morning, I will make two of them. And long time I will have on my room art bedroom. This 8-color cardstock. This is children cardstock with different color. I show you on this way. You will saw. So I found this pad on my room. And I decided to use this part. This is actually cardstock, really great cardstock. So I decided to use this cardstock to make that box. And on today morning, I will make two of them. And I will use brown paper. So from one, this is format A4, ordinary A4 format. And from this A4 format, I will make two box, small box. And like a stencil to this box, I will use this. This is real, not actually exactly real, but on some store I grabbed sometimes ago this box, and this is like Shannon showed on a video, like a cigarette box. This cigarette box, I found it and I used to keep my playing card here. But I mean, why I showed you. This is on 25 cigarettes box. Ordinary box have 20 cigarettes. So this is great here. And little bit, I mean measurement here. So this is, this form is really great. Like to make, I mean, art cigarette box. So I will use this stencil, I mean, this stencil to make my cigarette, art cigarette box. And I will make on this morning two of them. So I use brown paper, and this is the first. So you will saw nothing special. I don't made like a decorating. All I will use like a decorating only my altered playing card. So this on this side is one. Explore here Unity. This is playing card, altered playing card, and like a decorate on the edge I used this ribbon. Okay, and to open I used rest of this ribbon, like so. I glue it here, and it's great to open and put inside something. So this is the first, explore on one side and Unity here. Next, similar, again, just altered playing card, love, and play, and another ribbon, like a decorative element, and open like so, tap and open like so, and it's possible to put inside something. So I will make, you will know that I don't have any cutter of this to form. So I will make it and use only pencil and scissors. And craft, not craft exactly, colored paper, and I use brown paper on that two box, so maybe I will use this. So I will show you how I will make this box, and I will put it like so, because here this is actually place where I will make another box. So I just made, so if you will have this stencil, like I call it, you will make very easy this box. And what I will make next, I will fold it and made this the first time. This. I hope you will saw this. 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 And this. Why? Because when I will cut this form, I just will saw where I must cut this this piece to cut here, and this is fault. So also I will make, I just mark it like so. Like so, and like so. So you will saw, I don't use any ruler, just how this box is, I used only this box. And I will have mark everything when I will fold, must fold. So here you will saw, is possible to cut another box like so, but I don't cut on this time. I will make only this. So now I just cut. And I will go only on two line. Slowly, not quick. So I will have a form. Now this line. Okay, I will have. Now just little bit folding process. I will sew line. Yeah. I will not sew line. I will sew line and I will fold. Just like so. Nothing special. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, just like so. Okay, folding process is finished. So, what I will make now? Grab my double side tape. Put on my box. Pillow this not need paper and connect. Okay, is here something. So my box is ready, you will saw, but what I will make next? I will saw what side, because I know that some side was not really great cutting, because it's turn out often when you will cut only on scissors. I will don't make not exactly line to fold, so I will use something like so. So you will so come inside, not great, but come. Here was better. So what I will make? This part I will leave, but this part I will glue from hot glue. And glue to my base of the box. So this is that. And why I will connect is this to the base, to this side, because the, like I tell, when you will don't have this cutter, or how this call, it's possible that you will make not exactly form, but it's, I think, okay, because every side, like here, I will decorate, so you will don't saw any, not exactly, not neat part of this my box. So, like you will saw, my box this is ready, and I will use little bit hot glue and put here on the edge to connect here and here. So now you will need only decorate this box. So how you will decorate? I will, like I will show with you from on this box, I will use my altered playing card. This is altered two, one on this side, one on this side. altered playing card and just ribbon. And it's possible, of course, like you understand, decorate on some different way, but I think this is actually also way to use your altered playing card if you will made it's so many. So I think one this. I hope this was great, because playing card, it's true that you will know. So I will glue one here, one here. Funky. And also I will use hot glue. Dream, funky dream, okay, fast funky. It happens sometimes. It happens, but it's okay. But is okay. So what I will, if this happens, it's okay, like I tell, because it was possible to peel off this back with not easy, but possible. Especially when you will use old, really old card, it was great to peel off this back from that card. So, okay. So then, then I will use double side. It's possible I will glue this to box from hot glue, but also was possible use this double side tape, some, you will have some great glue, I don't have, so use that glue. Tacky or some another. So you will, so I used ruler and push on two finger on my card. So my card was connect with my box, and I will show here not connection, so I will actually glue it with hot glue. Where I will show that card don't connect to my box, I will use hot glue. So this is the first side, word funky, and now on that way, I mean on that similar way, I will make another side. So this is not exactly like a mask, but it's okay. I just little bit cut every side. It's great. So this is this. This is this. And I will glue like a decorative elements here. Not here. Maybe this organza tape. It's from Heida. And also I will use hot glue. And just cut this part. And then I will make just some tap on my box. So how I will make fold this piece, like something like inch plus minus, fold in half. Used hot glue to connect this to part. Just a second. I will need, just because this is organza, I will need a little bit fire, but I don't have now. So it's okay. Maybe not need now. But I will connect this part here. So you will use, of course, glue or hot glue, or you will use this puff. So you will have another art box, and you will saw where actually, if you will send this box to some person will saw where must open. So this is how is called vintage cigarette art machine box. Maybe not exactly like is box on that machine, but something similar. And maybe it's not great turnout, this box, so maybe I will leave this box to myself, and I will like this idea, and just because I will have so many must send to another people so many happy mail, so I will make this box and send to some different people on happy mail, and I will think what put inside. So this my box I will make to myself, just because it's not exactly how it must be, but this is that, and I will put on description box that Shannon video, so who just watch it but won't remember it, come to link and watch this video. Who don't watch that video must saw it. So on this time is finish. Okay, to the next video. Bye.